All right, let's just shred our nice potato. Any potato that you want. Nice Idaho potato here. Wow. Look at that. That looks good. That's coming out good. All right, we're going to put our potato nicely in the water just to keep it from turning color. All right. All right, let's grate our cheese. American cheese. Okay, that's what we want. Let's squeeze out the extra water out of our potato as tight as you can. Let's beat our egg and put this aside. Let's season our shredded potatoes. Black pepper, salt, garlic powder, onion powder, let's hit it with some flour, alright. Cheese and our egg. Let's mix this all together nicely. Oh, that smells great. Okay, that's the consistency that you want. All right, let's get our pan ready. All right, here we go. Let's get this in our nice pan that's been already preheated with some oil. Oh, perfect. Let me get another one up in there. Yes, yes, yes. Just make little circles, okay? And let it cook. Little patties. Just, there you go. Flatten it out a little bit. Don't worry. Oh, that looks great. I'll get one more in there, guys. Oh, this is delicious. I'm gonna get one more in there. Make a little circle. Don't have to be perfect. All right, get one in there. Look at that. Three. Flatten it out a little bit. Spread them out. All right. I'm cooking them nice and slow because I don't want my cheese to burn too fast. All right, there you have it. Oh wow, this is delicious. I cooked it slowly, guys, because I wanted to make sure that my cheese didn't get too burnt too fast, cook too fast and melt. So everything blended in nicely, and my potato, everything is nice and cooked. Let's give it a taste. All right, let's give it. Woo! It's the best part. Mmm. Perfect. Everything is blended together nicely. Delicious. Oh. Mm. All right, here we go. Cheese hash browns. Wonderful. Look at that. All ready to go. Hot out the pan. This is how you make your cheese hash browns homemade. Please like and subscribe for more delicious, quick videos like this. Enjoy cooking with Al.